everyone. My name is Miss Mo. So today we're going to learn some ballet just to get up and exercise. We all love to exercise. So let's get started. So first we're going to learn two of our basic positions and then two other arms along with it. So starting with our first position, we're going to put our feet together. We're going to open them up like a little book. This is our first position, feet. And then we're going to put our arms together like a big beach. And you want to make sure you hide your thumbs the whole time. You don't want to show them out. I'm not playing video games. This is our first position. For our second position, we're going to take our feet that are on our first. We're going to open them up like a big book. We're going to open our arms up like we're hugging a tree. And this is our second position. All right, let's go back to our first. Our feet are together and our arms like our little beach ball. We're going to move our arms down below by our belly button, keeping them in that beach ball. And this is our low fifth. So we learned our low fifth, so there's got to be a high fifth. So lift our arms all the way up. We're going to have a big beach ball above our head, and this is our high fifth. So again, our first, our arms are in the middle. Low fifth, our arms are below us. High fifth, our arms are above us. And our second is a big one out to the side. Good, awesome. All right, so now we're going to learn a plie. So what plie means is to bend. So we're going to start in our first position. We're going to put our arms in our low fifth. And since it means to bend, we're going to take our knees. We're going to bend them. It's going to make a diamond with our legs and straighten them. And bend and stretch. Bend, stretch, and bend and stretch. So that's our plies. So next, we're going to learn how to do a turn. Everyone loves to turn. So we're just going to take our arms in our low fifth. We're going to reach up all the way up. And we're just going to spin in a circle. And just one big spin. That's our spin. Everyone can spin. All right. Next thing that everyone loves to do is our jumps. So starting again in our first, with our arms in our low fifth, we're gonna do our plie, and then we're gonna reach all the way up and bend back down. You wanna make sure you plie before and after your jumps so you don't hurt your knees. So we're gonna plie, jump up, and come down again. Awesome, let's try that all together. So let's start with our feet in our first. We're gonna put our arms in our low fifth. We're gonna put them in our first. We're gonna open them up for a second and close them again. And then we're gonna do four plies. One. We're gonna have big butterfly arms. Two. Three. And four. Then we're gonna reach arms all the way up and spin in one circle. And come down. And we're gonna do two jumps. Plie. One. And two. Good. All right. Since we're learning a combination, we're gonna learn a little bit more. We're gonna learn a chasse. Chasse means to chase. So what you wanna think of is we have our big airplane arms. This is going to be our dog, and this is our cat. So chasse means to chase. So our cat's going to chase us this way with our feet. We're going to go out, together, out, and other way, out, together, out. But instead of just doing one, we're going to try two. So I'm going to scoot a little bit this way. All right, one, and two. After we do that, we're going to learn how to touch a star. So you want to think of a star, and you're going to reach, 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 and come down. And then we're going to do our chasse back that way. One, and two. And we're reach for our star, reach, 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 reach. And come down. All right, after we do that, we're gonna learn some paint brushes. So we're gonna start with our feet in our first again. Our arms still out on our big T. We're gonna take our favorite color paintbrush, put it on our toe, feet back in our first, and you're gonna draw a straight line out in front, and in, and out, and in. Then we're gonna switch to our other foot, pick a different color, put it on, and out, and in, and out, and in. We're gonna go up again and make a big circle. And then we're gonna hug ourselves and come down. All right, we're gonna put those two pieces together and we're gonna try, and then we're gonna try it all with our music. So we're gonna start with our feet together in our first, arms in our low fifth. We're gonna put them to our first, out, and we're gonna drop them. And then we're gonna do our big plies. One, two, three, and four. And reach up and spin and put our arms down, plie. And jump, and two, and arms out, and chasse, one, two, and reach for our star, and come down, chasse, one, two, reach for your star, and come down, show me your paintbrushes, out, and in, out, and in, other foot, out, in big circle, one, and hug yourself. All right, now I think we should try with music one time. Ready?
Listen to snowflakes whisper your name.
Awesome. Well, I hope you guys learned a lot. Again, if you need to go over it again, you can just rewind. You guys can do it all over again. My name is Miss Mo. I hope you guys have a great day.